hey, I want to show you how you can turn an iPad into a wearable iPad. This is great for somebody who wants to be able to use the communication apps on the fly. First thing I did was I got this 1-inch rapid strap kit and I attached it to my iPad using an interface with a piece of plastic and U glue on one side with the Velcro on the other side, and so be able to attach that. And so then the next thing is, this is called Velcro Rapid Strap Kit, and so this is the 2-inch one, and so I can just put this piece around like so. So as long as I have this belt on, right, and made this little clip here, which is spring-loaded, so I can just put, and this little clip is going to act as a shelf, so I'm going to put my shirt over the top of that, my jacket on, and so let's say I only have the use of one hand, I can pick this up, put it over the top of my head, and then, look at that, I can rest it right here, and then I can go ahead and type, and that's how you'd quickly turn an iPad into a wearable iPad.